Hello, my dear children. Are you doing well? All of you, please be safe at your home. In this chapter, From Doodlebug to Tusker, we discussed the topics like classification of animals on the basis of their food habit, techniques used by the creatures to catch their prey, and the escaping techniques of creatures from their enemies. Did you remember all these topics? Okay, teacher will ask you a question based on our first topic. Let me know how many of you studied the topic very well. The question is, how creatures are classified on the basis of their food habit? Say children, what is the answer? Yes, very good. The answer is as herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. I will ask you one more question, okay? Children, here is the question. What is the escaping technique of squid? Say the answer. The answer is, yes, very good, by mixing ink in water. Okay, you all know the topics, right? Let me move on to today's section. In our previous sessions, we discussed about the techniques used by the creatures to catch their prey and the escaping techniques of creatures from their enemies. And today we are going to discussing about the locomotion of creatures. Locomotion, it's a new word for you. The meaning of that word is movement of body from one place to another. Do you know which are the movements included in locomotion? Okay, teacher will show you some pictures. You have to identify the locomotory movements. Will you do it? This is the first picture. Which type of movement do you see in this picture? Yes, it is walking. In this picture, the movement is? Yes, running. In this picture, what the children were doing? Yes, they were jumping. Then, which movement is this? Yes, it is swimming. This, we all know. What is the movement? Yes, flying. Children, did you know this movement? Here, the snake is crawling. It's a new word for you. How we can pronounce the movement? Crawling. Children, can you name some other creatures which move by crawling? Yes, you are right. Crocodile, lizard, snail, etc. So children, which are the locomotory movements we studied on today? Yes, walking, running, jumping, swimming, flying, and crawling. Okay children, now we have to do an activity in your textbook of page number 31. A table is given. This is the table given in your textbook. In this table, you have to write down the creatures that came by crawling, by walking, and by flying. Which are the creatures which came by crawling? Yes, crocodile, lizard, snake. Then by walking? Yes, tiger, lion, elephant. Then which are the creatures which came by flying? Yes, crow, parrot, butterfly. You all have to write down the answers given in your textbook with a pencil. Let us revise today's topic. Today we studied about locomotion and locomotory movements. Okay children, that's all for today's section. Hope you understood today's topic well. Thank you.